Tanya on the English, slim. Slim, very slim. Okay? Evo ja sam slikao sad, da li vi hoćete nešto da kažete, da? Okay. Thank you.
You don't get the photon.
Onda ne dobijete fotone.
So go according to your comfort.
Pa radite onako kako vam prija.
At the time of sun gazing, don't use your external glasses.
Za vrijeme gledanja sunca ne koristite vaše naočare za vid.
But if you've got lenses fixed inside your eye, you can use it.
Ali ako imate sočiva koje su pričvršćena za vaše oči, možete to da koristite.
Lenses inside the eye are part of your eye.
Sočiva koje su pričvršćena za vaše oko u oku su deo vašeg oka.
And always after sun gazing, close your eyes for some time till the inner image of the sun you see here totally disappears.
I uvek posle posmatranja sunca zatvorite svoje oči na neko vreme, dok slika sunca koju vidite pred očima potpuno ne nestane.
Concentrating the inner image of the sun is a must.
Koncentrisanje na tu unutrašnju sliku sunca koju vidite je moranje, to je ono što morate da uradite.
The longer it remains, the better.
Što vam se duže zadrži ta slika, to bolje.
That shows that the vision of your eyes is improving.
To je znak da se vid vašeg oka poboljšava.
And also your third eye, the pineal gland in the center of
dok ne nestane.
The world is getting more and more interested in this third eye, the pineal gland.
Svet postaje sve više i više zainteresovan u ovo takozvano treće oko, to je pinealnu žlezdu.
Thousands are doing the practice and thousands are doing the research on that.
Hiljade radi ovo, vežbanje gledanja sunca, i hiljade radi istraživanje o tome.
So slowly, according to your comfort and convenience, try to increase sun gazing every day by 5 or 10 seconds.
Pa polako, u zavisnosti od vaše udobnosti i mogućnosti, pokušajte da produžite praksu gledanja sunca za 5 ili 10 sekundi.
The maximum is like this, first day 10 seconds, next day 20, third day 30, like that go on.
Maksimalno što možete da produžavate je prvi dan, znači 10 sekundi, drugi 20, treći 30 i tako dalje.
You can select a lesser period.
Možete izabrati manji period, znači da idete po manjim razmacima.
But never go more than 10 seconds increment a day.
Ali nikad nemojte da idete više od 10 sekundi jedno za drugim.
You can use the timers.
Možete koristiti neke tajmere.
Even in your mobile or cell phones you can have that time adjusted.
Čak i na vašim mobilnim telefonima možete da merite vreme.
Even you can divide the practice half in the morning, half in the evening.
Možete čak i podeliti to, pola ujutru to vreme, pola ujutru, pola uveče.
You may miss any number of days in between also, that is also good. Okay.
Možete propustiti takođe bilo koji broj dana između gledanja u sunce, to je potpuno u redu.
Because sometimes sun will be on absence, sometimes you will be absent.
Zato što ponekad sunce neće biti prisutno, ponekad vi nećete biti prisutni.
That is bound to happen.
To mora da se desi.
Regularity is not a must, but if possible, do it.
Neka ustaljenost nije moranje, znači u ovoj praksi, ali ako je moguće, uradite to.
Even with intervals and breaks, you can do the practice.
Čak i sa pauzama, vi možete da se bavite ovim, da radite ovo.
You are expected to complete only certain number of days.
Očekuje se od vas da završite to samo u određenom broju dana.
To make your body a sun chip or solar chip.
Da učinite vaše telo sunčanim čipom ili solarnim čipom.
This is not a lifetime practice.
Ovo nije nešto što treba da radite celog života.
Only for certain number of days.
Samo određen broj dana.
So slowly try to build up your sun gazing time.
Tako da polako pokušajte da izgradite vaše vreme gledanja u sunce.
When you reach 10 minutes of sun gazing.
Kada dostignete 10 minuta gledanja u sunce.
Which takes 60 days of practice.
Treba će vam 60 dana prakse za to.
You will experience that the health of your eyes is improving.
iskusit ćete da se zdravlje vaših očiju poboljšava.
The prescription of your glasses is changing for the better.
Ono što je na vašim očima, na vašim naočarima, dioptrija na vašim naočarima se poboljšava.
Your cataract in the eye is weakening.
Katarakta u vašim očima postaje slabija.
Your nearsightedness, farsightedness, color blindness, night blindness is all getting corrected.
Vaša kratkovidost, dalekovidost, nemogućnost prepoznavanja boja, sve se popravlja.
And this is the scientific reasoning for this change.
I ovo je naučni dokaz ovakve promene.
Many eye doctors starting from Bulgaria.
Mnogi očni lekari počevši od Bugarske.
Then in USA.
Onda zatim u Americi.
Now they say.
Sada kažu.
That when eye looks at the sun and when photons are received, the body develops, manufactures vitamin A by itself.
Kada sunce gleda u oči, telo razvija samo od sebe vitamin A.
Ah, you know, A, B, C, D, A.
Vitamin A.
And this vitamin A is required for the health of the eye.
I ovaj vitamin A se zahteva za zdravlje očiju.
This is what the eye doctors give you for eye problems.
Ovo vam očni lekari daju za probleme s očima.
So when light falls on the skin, it is vitamin D. But when light falls on the eye, the body also develops vitamin A.
Pa kada sunčeva svetlost padne na kožu, odnosno dotakne kožu, razvije se vitamin A, D, a kada dođe u oči, razvije se vitamin A.
Then our eyes is treated with laser nowadays.
Danas naše oči lečimo laserom.
And what is laser? It is an artificial laboratory light.
I šta je laser? To je veštačka laboratorijska svetlost.
When you look at the sun, you are getting that divine light as laser for your eyes.
Kada gledate u sunce, dobijete božansku svetlost kao laser za vaše oči.
So sun is your real cost-free eye doctor.
Pa sunce je vaše stvarno besplatan očni lekar.
It gives you laser treatment and medicine vitamin A.
I daje vam laserski tretman plus lek vitamin A.
Those who have got serious eye problems.
Oni koji imaju ozbiljne probleme sa očima.
Like glaucoma, macula, retina defects. Those people have to do the practice in a different way.
Kao glaukom, problem sa retinom, sa mrežnjačom, treba da uzimaju sve više vitamina A.
Just warm your closed eyes 10 minutes every day for 2 months.
Samo utoplite vaše zatvorene oči 10 minuta svakog dana 2 meseca.
Accept the light to the maximum extent possible to warm it.
Prihvatite sunce do maksimuma koliko možete da utoplite oči.
It should be warm and not heated.
Treba da budu tople, a ne pregrene.
Do it 10 minutes every day for 2 months, 60 days.
Radite to 10 minuta svakog dana 2 meseca, to je 60 dana.
That will improve your eye muscles and blood circulation.
To će poboljšati vaše očne mišiće i cirkulaciju krvi.
You will have better vision.
Imaćete bolji vid.
Then start open eye sun gazing.
Onda započnite gledanje u sunce otvorenim očima.
Also drink sun charged water.
Isto pite vodu kroz koju je prošlo sunce.
And use that water as eye drops few times a day.
I koristite tu vodu kao kapi za oči par puta u toku dana.
I will explain sun charged water later.
Ja ću objasniti šta je to voda kroz koju je prošlo sunce kasnije.
Definitely by this practice you will be relieved from your eye problems.
Definitivno ovom praksom bit ćete izlečeni i oslobođeni vaših problema sa očima.
If you want your eyes tested for your confidence, you can do it.
Ako želite da se vaše oči testiraju zbog vaše sopstvene sigurnosti, vi to možete da uradite.
But be careful not to tell your eye doctor that you are doing sun gazing.
Ali budite obazrivi da ne kažete vašem očnom lekaru da se vi bavite gledanjem u sunce.
Just get the results and compare yourself.
Samo uzmite rezultate i uporedite ih.
Slowly you are going ahead in your sun gazing.
Polako ćete napredovati u gledanju nas u sunce.
By 90 days of practice you will be at 15 minutes of sun gazing.
Za 90 dana bit ćete na 15 minuta gledanja u sunce.
And here you will feel that now you are enjoying perfect mental health and mental peace.
I onda ćete osjećati da sada uživate savršeno mentalno zdravlje i savršen mentalni mir.
The biggest problem of the world is not hunger, not obesity, but the mental health and mental peace.
Najveći problem na svetu nije glad, nije gojaznost, nego mentalno zdravlje i mentalni mir.
We are all having mental disorders, big or small.
Mi svi imamo mentalne poremećaje, bilo velike, bilo male.
So we don't enjoy mental peace also.
Pa tako da ne uživamo u psihičkom ili mentalnom miru takođe.
But fortunately, we have the human resources like mental health and mental peace coded inside the brain.
Ali srećom imamo ljudske izvore kao što su mentalno zdravlje i mentalni mir kodirane unutar našeg mozga.
We have a powerful software programming inside the brain right from birth.
Imamo moćan softverski program u našem mozgu odmah od rođenja.
The brain is a supercomputer and I call it brainuter.
I don't think I can translate brainuter. Mozak je superkompjuter i ja ga zovem mozak-kompjuter.
Mozgator.
Mozak-komputer, da, ne znam. Kombinujte reč mozak i kompjuter, zajedno dobit ćete to.
So when enough light reaches the brain, all your resources slowly get awakened.
Pa kada svetlost dođe do mozga, svi vaši izvori polako se probude.
And that is the reason why you get mental health and mental peace by 15 minutes of sun gazing.
I to je razlog zbog kog dobijete mentalno zdravlje i mentalni mir za samo 15 minuta gledanja u sunce.
To have a perfect world peace, it is a must that we are all mentally healthy and mentally peaceful.
Da bi imali mir, savršen mir u svetu, moramo svi da budemo mentalno zdravi i mentalno mirni.
You will have perfect balance of mind.
Imaćete savršen balans uma.
At present our mind is jumping like a horse here and there.
Trenutno naš um skače kao konj tamo i vamo.
Balanced mind is a must to take proper decisions at proper time.
Balansiran um je podmoranje da bi se uradile prave stvari u pravo vreme.
We take our decisions in haste because mind is not balanced. We take our decisions in haste because our mind is not balanced.
Mi donosimo odluke u brzini zato što naš um nije balansiran.
Also you will become always positive in your thinking.
Takođe postaćete uvek pozitivnim u vašem načinu razmišljanja.
All fears in life will disappear.
Svi strahovi u životu će vam nestati.
We are full of fears now.
Mi smo puni strahova trenutno.
Fear is our own enemy.
Strah je naš sopstveni neprijatelj.
There are no enemies outside.
Nema neprijatelja van nas samih.
But sunlight makes your willpower and confidence very strong.
Ali sunce čini vašu volju i vašu sigurnost izuzetno jakim.
That even fear of death goes away.
Čak i strah od smrti nestaje.
When you become fearless,
kada postanete neustrašivi,
the diseases get afraid of you.
Bolesti se plaše vas.
At present we are afraid of the disease.
Trenutno mi se plašimo bolesti.
So out of fear we do unnecessary treatments.
Pa iz straha mi radimo nepotrebne stvari.
We forget that human body is so powerful to recover by its own resources.
Mi zaboravljamo da je ljudsko telo tako moćno da može da se oporavi svojim sopstvenim sredstvima.
We are destroying the human powers every day.
Mi uništavamo ljudske moći svakim danom.
But this sun gazing helps us.
ali gledanje u sunce nam pomaže.
And you will be free from all weak nature in your mind.
I bit ćete oslobođeni svih slabosti u vašem načinu razmišljanja, u vašem umu.
The anger, the greed, the jealousy, everything will disappear.
Ljutnja, bes, pohlepa, ljubomora, sve će nestati.
The duty of the sun is to purify everything on this planet.
Dužnost sunca je da pročisti sve na ovoj planeti.
When there is no sunlight and on cloudy days, we are all mentally dull.
Kada nema sunca, mi smo svi mentalno nefunkcionalni.
On cloudy days we are all depressed and we say what a dull day, what a gloomy day, what a cloudy day.
Kada je oblačno, mi smo svi deprimirani, kažemo kakav siv dan, kakav oblačan dan i tako dalje.
And when the sunlight is seen, there is a smile on our face, extra energy, and we are all happy.
I kada vidimo sunce, osmeh je na našim licima, imamo dodatnu energiju i mi smo svi srećni.
It is the sun that reduces the pollution.
Sunce u stvari smanjuje zagađenost.
It balances environment ecology.
Balansira našu ekologiju.
So enough light reaches the brain. The weakness, the garbages in the brain are all thrown out.
I kada unutrašnje svetlo dođe do našeg mozga, sve slabosti, svo smeće u mozgu je bačeno, izbačeno.
And the divinity that is hidden in us comes on the surface.
I ono božansko što je skriveno u nama izlazi na površinu.
A person becomes a divine being by 15 minutes of sun gazing.
Osoba postaje božansko biće nakon 15 minuta gledanja u sunce.
Even if a devil does sun gazing, he becomes divine.
Čak i ako đavo gleda sunce, on postaje božansko biće.
We can end devilism on this planet.
Mi možemo ukinuti sve đavolstvo na ovoj planeti.
And mental disorders like depression, schizophrenia, mental phobia, they all disappear.
I mentalni poremeći kao što su depresija, šizofrenija, fobije, sve nestaju.
The addictions like liquor, smoking, drugs also disappear.
I sve bolesti zavisnosti također nestaju.
In winter, most of the European countries have a problem.
U toku zime većina evropskih zemalja ima problem.
Especially countries like Norway, Sweden, Finland.
Naročito zemlje kao što su Norveška, Finska, Švedska.
Many people go dull, they are called winter blues.
Mnogo ljudi postaje sumorno, to se zove zimski blues.
Or they are even called sad people.
Ili se čak zovu tužni ljudi.
Because when you look at them, you also go sad.
Jer kad pogledate na njih, u njih i vi se rastužite.
Sad people can be treated with sunlight easily.
Tužni ljudi mogu da se izleče putem sunca vrlo lako.
Don't give them the medicines.
Ne dajte im lekove.
At a much lesser cost of the medicine, you can buy a plane ticket for them.
Po mnogo manjoj ceni nego što je lek, vi možete da im kupite avionsku kartu.
And fly them to the south in a sunny climate.
I pošaljite ih avionom do juga, do sunčane klime.
The moment they are with the sun, they will be out of this problem.
U trenutku čim se izlože suncu, bit će van tog problema.
So a lot of people suffering from winter blues and sad problems have cured with sun gazing.
Mnogo ljudi koji pate od zimskog bluza ili od tuge su bili izlečeni gledanjem u sunce.
So mental health experts very clearly say sun gazing is the only medicine for your mental health.
Tako da eksperti za mentalno zdravlje jasno kažu da je gledanje u sunce jedini lek za vaše mentalno zdravlje.
Imagine the transformation on this planet if everyone is mentally healthy and mentally peaceful.
Zamislite transformaciju na planeti kada bi svi bili mentalno zdravi i mentalno mirni.
If your desire is to have only mental health, then you can discontinue at 15 minutes of gazing.
Ako je vaša želja da imate samo mentalno zdravlje, onda možete da prestanete kada dosegnete 15 minuta gledanja u sunce.
But continue 5 minutes for one more year, then you will have no mental problem in your entire life.
Ali ako nastavite 5 minuta celu narednu godinu nakon toga, nećete imati mentalnih problema uopšte u toku svog života.
The problems will come in life, but you will not have depression or mental problem at all.
Problema će biti u životu, ali vi nećete imati depresiju, niti mentalnih problema uopšte.
Life cannot be without problem. The dictionary meaning of life is problem.
Život ne može da bude bez problema. U definiciji u rečniku za život su problemi.
But you will enjoy mental peace and mental health.
Ali vi ćete uživati u mentalnom miru i mentalnom zdravlju.
You will be always relaxed.
Vi ćete uvek opušteni.
You will have no tension, no stress, free from that.
Nećete imati tenzije, stresa, bit ćete oslobođeni od toga.
Now those who suffer from physical problems, they do more sun gazing every day.
Sada oni koji pate od fizičkih problema, oni treba da rade više gledanja u sunce svakim danom.
They go on adding 5 or 10 seconds.
Oni treba da nastavljaju da dodaju po 5 ili po 10 sekundi.
Then the color therapy or chromotherapy will be experienced by themselves.
Onda će terapija bojama ili hromoterapija biti iskušena. Oni će iskusiti tu vrstu terapije.
The different colors of the sun cure different diseases.
Različite boje sunca leče različite bolesti.
So there are many practices of color therapy.
Pa postoji mnogo vrsta terapije bojama.
The colored glass bottles are used.
Obojene boce od stakla se na primjer koriste.
Water is filled and then it is used to treat the disease.
Pune se vodom i onda se koriste da leče bolest.
The crystals, the pyramids, the prisms are used.
Kristali, piramide, prizme se takođe koriste.
The solariums, the natural stones, the diamonds are also used.
Solarium i prirodno kamenje i dijamanti se takođe koriste.
But I have made this color therapy very simple.
Ali ja sam učinio ovu terapiju bojama vrlo jednostavno.
Just as this white light that you see has all the 7 colors.
Ali na primer ova bela svetlost koju vi vidite ima svih 7 boja.
Our eye also has 7 colors of the sun.
Naše oko takođe ima 7 boja sunca.
There is similarity between the eye and the sun.
Postoji sličnost između oka i sunca.
So our eye can receive all the colors of the sun.
Pa tako naše oko može da primi sve boje sunca.
So when you extend your sun gazing over 15 minutes.
Pa tako kada produžite gledanje u sunce preko 15 minuta.
Then when you are receiving the light, just think light is traveling to your different parts of the body.
Onda kada primate sunce, samo razmišljajte o tome kako sunce putuje kroz različite delove vašeg tela.
The light will go to your different parts of the body.
Sunce će proći kroz različite delove vašeg tela.
Your healing will start automatically.
Vaše izlečenje će početi automatski.
This is the real message in the Bible. Let there be light. There was light.
Ovo je prava poruka iz Biblije. Neka bude sunca, bilo je sunca.
Bible speaks about light also.
Biblija priča o suncu takođe.
And so receive the light by your thinking. It goes to different parts of the body.
Pa tako primite sunce i vašim mislima ono putuje do različitih delova vašeg tela.
And when you are at 30 minutes of sun gazing, 180 days of practice.
I kada ste na 30 minuta posmatranja sunca, to jest 180 dana prakse,
you are getting healed by the power of the light.
Vi ste izlečeni moći sunca.
All the complementary medicines like Reiki, Pranic Healing, Tai Chi and all this, the medium of healing is the sun.
Svi dodatne vrste izlečenja, Tai Chi, Reiki,
Pranic Healing.
Pranigili su u stvari samo dodatak, vi ste izlečeni od strane sunca.
Here you are becoming your own healer.
Ovde vi postajete sam sebi, sami sebe lečite.
And also if you add warming the body 30 minutes every day.
I takođe ako dodate zagrevanje tela 30 minuta svakog dana.
With minimum clothes on your body, warm your body 30 minutes every day.
Sa minimumom odeće na vašem telu, zagrejte svoje telo 30 minuta svakog dana.
Then when you are at 180 days of practice.
Onda kada ste na 180 dana prakse.
Safe sun gazing
bezbedno gledanje u sunce.
Safely warming the body.
Bezbedno zagrevanje tela.
The insulin will balance in your body. Insulin.
Aha, insulin će se balansirati u vašem telu.
Any type of diabetes will go away.
Bilo koja vrsta dijabetesa će nestati.
All parts in your body will be rejuvenated back.
Svi delovi vaše tela će biti podmlađeni.
So even cancer gets reversed.
Pa čak se rak vraća unazad.
Even AIDS.
Čak i SIDA.
Even osteoporosis.
Čak i osteoporoza.
Even insomnia.
Nesanica.
Arthritis, rheumatism, any problem.
Arthritis, reumatizam, bilo koji problem.
And many cancer health experts now say.
I mnogi eksperti za rak sada kažu.
That this sun practice is a natural chemotherapy.
Da je ovo gledanje u sunce prirodna hemoterapija.
Sun is the natural radiation.
Sunce je prirodna radijacija.
And there is a growing objection to the chemotherapy treatment of the present day.
I postoje sve veće primedbe na hemoterapiju danas.
It even destroys good parts of the body.
To čak uništava i dobre delove tela.
So there is a overall suggestion to accept safe sunlight even for cancer.
Pa postoji usaglašeni predlog da se prihvati gledanje u sunce čak i za rak.
And in Spain we have got very good results about the cancer.
I u Španiji imamo jako dobro istraživanje o raku.
Ladies are getting free from the breast cancer disease by this practice.
Žene se oslobađaju raka dojke ovom praksom gledanja u sunce.
In Sweden people are getting out of the heart problems.
U Švedskoj na primjer ljudi se leče od problema sa srcem.
A person 72 years old had major surgery in the heart.
Osoba od 72 godine je imala veliku operaciju na srcu.
He got cured.
I on se izleči.
In Barcelona, Spain.
U Barceloni, u Španiji.
A lady with brain injuries after the accident.
Žena sa ozljedama mozga nakon nesreće.
Got completely cured with this sun gazing.
Se potpuno izlečila putem gledanja u sunce.
So this is curing all problems.
Pa ovo leči sve probleme.
And also if you start drinking sun-charged water.
I također ako počnete da pijete vodu kroz koju je prošlo sunce.
You are assured that you will be cured.
Osigurani ste da ćete biti izlečeni.
People take lot of money from you, still they do not guarantee you the results.
Ljudi koji uzimaju puno novca od vas ne garantuju vam rezultate.
I am offering you cost-free treatment and giving you the assurances.
Ja vam dajem besplatno lečenje i dajem vam garanciju.
And this sun-charged water is a miracle energy drink.
I voda sa suncem, kroz koje je prošlo sunce, je čudesno energetsko piće.
The water that you are drinking,
voda koju pijete,
if it is not pure, first boil it.
Ako nije čista, prvo je prokuvajte.
When it cools down, then store it in clear glass bottles.
Kada se ohladi, stavite je u čiste staklene flaše.
Close it with a good lid.
Zatvorite dobrim poklopcem.
And keep those glass bottles in sunlight.
I držite ove staklene flaše na suncu.
Either outside or inside the house near a glass window.
Bilo napolju ili unutar kuće blizu staklenog prozora.
When the water gets fairly warmed up with the sunlight.
Kada voda postane dovoljno zagrena od strane sunca.
It is called sun-charged water.
To se zove voda sa suncem, voda kroz koju je prošlo sunce.
Let it get the maximum light of the day.
Pustite da voda dobije maksimalnu sunčevu svetlost u toku dana.
At sunset time, allow it to cool back to room temperature.
Kada dođe do zalaska sunca, dopustite da se voda spusti na temperaturu sobe, sobnu temperaturu.
Then start drinking that water whenever you feel thirsty.
Onda počnite da pijete tu vodu kad god ste žedni.
The energy of the water will remain for another 24 hours.
Energija vode će se zadržati naredna 24 sata.
So every day prepare according to your requirement.
Pa svaki dan sebi pripremite prema vašim potrebama.
when you drink that sunchar water,
kada pijete tu vodu natopljenu suncem,
your energy levels will go up and up.
Vaše nivoe energije će se sve vreme povećavati.
And you will have a bull's energy in your body.
I imaćete energiju bika u vašem telu.
And this sunchar water,
i ova voda sa suncem,
also can be used as eye drops.
Takođe može da se koristi kao kapljice za oči.
Ear drop.
Kao kapljice za uši.
Mouth drop.
Kao kapljice za usta.
Nose drop.
I za nos.
If you have got bad spots on the skin, massage your skin with that sunchar water.
Iako imate neke mrlje ili tačkice na telu, na koži, masirajte kožu sa tom vodom.
All your bad spots will go away.
Sve vaše nepravilnosti na koži će nestati.
And this sunchar water is becoming more and more popular.
I ova voda sa suncem postaje sve popularnija i popularnija.
Some people cannot make it and some people can make it.
Neki ljudi ne mogu to da uspeju to da urade, neki mogu.
So it has become an industry.
Pa je postalo industrija.
In United States it is sold 1 liter for $5.
U Americi se prodaje 1 litar te vode za 5 američkih dolara.
Also sunchar tea also has become very popular.
Takođe je i čaj, takav čaj sa suncem postao vrlo popularan.
Take a tea bag, dip it in a glass of water.
Uzmite kesicu čaja i zaronite je u čašu vode.
Leave it in sunlight and go for your work.
Ostavite na suncu i idite radite svoj posao.
Return after a few hours, tea is ready for you.
Vratite se nakon par sati i čaj je spreman za vas.
Then drink that is called the sun-brewed tea.
Onda popijte to se zove san koji je skuvan na suncu.
So
čaj koji je skuvan na suncu, pravda.
So by 6 months of practice, 180 days of practice.
Tako da, nakon 6 meseci prakse, to je 180 dana prakse.
Safe sun gazing, safely warming the body.
Bezbedno gledanje u sunce, bezbedno zagrevanje tela.
Drinking sunchar water.
I pijenje vode sa suncem.
You are out of physical problems.
Vi ste van svih fizičkih problema.
You need warm the body only if you have got diabetes, cancer and AIDS.
Vi morate da utopljavate telo jedino ako imate dijabetes, rak ili sidu.
For all other problems, warm only those suffering parts.
Za sve ostale probleme ugrijte samo one delove tela koji gde imate problem.
Of course, no harm in warming the whole body.
Naravno, ne smete, nema nikakve štete ako zagrijete i celo telo. Neće biti nikakve štete.
Here also you can drop out from the practice.
Ovde takođe možete da izostanete par dana sa prakse.
But continue 10 minutes for one more year.
Ali nastavite 10 minuta jednu celu godinu.
You will never fall sick in your entire life.
Nećete se nikada zboleti za vaš ceo život.
The virus epidemics will never enter your body.
Virus i epidemije nikada neće ući u vaše telo.
The aura around your body, the energy circles will be strong to protect you.
Svi energetski krugovi u vašem telu će biti tako snažni da će vas štititi.
Your powerful energy, the kundalini inside will get awakened.
Vaša moćna energija koju imate unutra će se probuditi.
Your chakras will get activated.
Vaše čakre će se aktivirati.
Everything will happen without any effort.
Sve će se desiti bez ikakvog napora.
So anybody with question? Yes, come on. To the extent capacity of your bearing, that is called the warming.
Zatvorite oči.